Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to sign into your Roblox account on your computer, and I'll just dive right in. Now, to log into your Roblox account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in roblox.com like this and hit on enter, or you can just simply search for Roblox account login like this and hit on enter, and you can see the login page to Roblox will be available for you on the first result of Google. Click over there, and there is, this is the direct login page of Roblox, whereas on the first tab we're on still the home page of the Roblox where you can sign up for your account. With that being said, after you have landed on the home page of Roblox to the site, at the top right corner of the page you can see the login button available over here. Click on login, and over here you can see, guys, both of these pages are same because one was from the Google Chrome result and one is from the direct web address. With that being said, let's close one of these since both of these are same. And on this page you'll be required to enter your username, email address or your phone number with which you had created or registered an account on Roblox. And after entering your email address or your username or your phone number, enter your password which you had also entered on Roblox at the time of creating your account. Or if you have forgotten your username or password, simply click on forgot password or username to go through a procedure to retrieve your username or password depending upon which one you lost. With that being said, after entering your email or your username or your phone number and your password, simply click on a login and you will be able to sign into your Roblox account from over here. And there, guys, this is how you sign into your Roblox account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.